Managing configurations. The configurations feature lets you specify printer settings, firmware level, color print permissions, embedded solutions framework or ESF applications, and certificates. To create a secure configuration, create a configuration from an existing printer. From the printer listing page, select a printer, click Configure, and then click Create Configuration from Printer. You can select the Include Advanced Security Settings option to create an advanced security component from the selected printer and assign it to the created configuration. This process imports the advanced security settings of the printer, such as user accounts and the associated permissions. An advanced security component cannot be created manually. It is cloned from an existing device. To import, export, or delete an advanced security component, click Configurations. And then click All Advanced Security Components. To edit an existing advanced security component, click the component and edit the security settings. To edit the configuration, click Configurations, All Configurations, and then click the configuration name. From the Basic tab, select the settings that apply to your new configuration. Basic configuration can be modified manually. The Show Settings for Filter helps you to filter models based on your requirements. To find a setting quickly, use the Views menu to show the settings by type, or filter the settings by name using the filter search box. To clear all the settings, select and then clear the topmost checkbox beside Setting. Select the settings that you want to edit. To show only your selected settings, click Show Only Included Settings. For some settings, you may need to use printer-specific data, such as contact name. In these cases, you can use a variable setting by assigning a string as a token. The token must begin with a dollar sign, and the variable name must be enclosed in braces. When MVE is evaluating a setting with a token included, it checks the imported CSV file to match the variable with the identifiers. For more information, see the Markvision Enterprise Administrator's Guide. From the Advanced Security tab, you can select different advanced security components. The drop-down menus also show the number of printers in the fleet that support each component. Color print permissions restrict color printing to specific users or host computers. If this setting is applied to unsupported printers, then it shows in the unsupported settings list in your configuration. From the Color Print Permissions tab, in the View menu, select Host Computers or Users. Enable the Color Print Permissions, and then click Add. Add a user or host computer. You can also set the host computer permission to override the user permission. From the Firmware tab, you can select the firmware versions available in the resource library. You can also upload firmware, ESF applications, and certificates to the resource library, and then include them in the configuration. ESF applications must be downloaded from Package Builder to be compatible with MVE. If you're not familiar with Package Builder, then contact your Lexmark representative. ESF application settings cannot be managed in a configuration. To deploy ESF application settings to printers from the printer listing page, select one or more printers. Click Configure, and then click Deploy File to Printers. This step completes the deployment of ESF application settings to printers. In this example, we have now completed the settings configuration. Let us proceed with the steps in assigning a configuration. After creating a configuration, assign it to one or more printers. Once a configuration is assigned, check the printers for conformance to the configuration.
MVE shows out of conformance printers when the settings do not match the specified settings. To check the settings, click the printer IP address and then navigate to the printer details page. Click Configuration Properties to see the expected settings and the actual settings that are out of conformance. To bring the printer back into conformance, from the printer listing page, select the printer. Click Configure, and then click Enforce Configurations. MVE sends the correct setting values that are specified in the configuration. Conformance and enforcement tasks can be scheduled. Click Tasks, and then click Schedule. Create a schedule by selecting the task, the save search, the date and time, and the frequency. Configurations can also be deployed automatically to printers during a discovery. From the Discovery Profile page in the Assign Configurations menu, select the configuration for the Discovery Profile.